dreams. My fear. Yes. Now it's ruined. I'm coming! What was that? Remember me? You do remember me. Mal, will you marry me? Yes. Yes. Yes! It's not over yet. What? He thinks he can ruin my plan. I do not. Who? The prince. He's gone off to Mal. But I thought he loved me. Mother, look! Oh no. Oh, it's no use. The magic didn't work. It wasn't as powerful as... You do want the prince to love you, don't you? Well, yes. Yes, of course I do. More than anything. Then do exactly as I say. Okay, that's it. Just a little bit to the right. Perfect. Thank you. Can't believe this is happening. Oh, it is. Stepmother? Why, hello, Mal. What are you doing here? Oh, I just came to congratulate you. And of course, the prince does want to marry you. And he loves you. Audrey, get over here! Or should I say, Mal! It can't be! The prince won't be fooled. The prince will never know. He'll be perfectly happy. But, Audrey, how'd you feel? I have what you have. But, do you even love him? I love! Look what's gotten you! Mal! What is happening? We have to get out of here. Come on. All right. So far, so good, Your Majesty. He's not married yet. Oh, dear people, God, it's Jay. Join this man. This one, my one and only Mal. God, you have to let me in, please. I don't. Audrey! Mal! What the? Full breath! I gave you everything you want, Audrey! But I want someone to love me for me! Guards! Guards! Seize that woman! Not for long. Oh my gosh! And now for you! Oh, dirt! Tell Mother! Stop! No more! Even better. Mal! Bibbidi bobbidi boo! No! Mal, are you okay? I am, thanks to you. Mal, I believe this belongs to you. Thanks, Audrey. Oh, thank goodness. I am finally out of the stone prison. Oh, Evie, are you alright? Oh, yeah, thank you. Your Majesty, I don't deserve this. Oh, Audrey, everyone deserves true love. Oh, thank you, thank you! Bibbidi bobbidi boo! Thank you. So, you guys want me to turn you back to your former lives? Former lives? Well, yes, you see you two, well, oh, never mind. Well, does anyone want to marry my son?
I do.
Oh, and I've been out your husband for life. Yay! Woo! Yes! Yay! Oh, I'm so happy. Oh. I guess dreams really do come true again, don't they? Yeah, they do. Bless you! Here, I have the other one. I just dropped it. Here, let's do it again. It's just, there's been a little mix-up here. I assure you, Highness. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, I can't get it. Torn upside down! And then she got caught by her stepmother, and then okay, I think. Well, oh, never mind. So, I'll be the stepmother.